I'm sorry, but as an AI language model, I'm not designed to generate images. However, you can easily find an image of SpongeBob by running a quick Google search.